on the first tarmac I rode. The improvement of that, the SL2, SL3, I had a lot of saying, and at that time we were still riding Specialized the first time. And also if I see now the improvement they made again to the SL4 and the Venge, it's pretty huge. The SL4 is the stiffest bike I ever rode, and the Venge is the fastest bike I ever rode. So if you look back at the Spring Classics, I won 4 big races on 3 different bikes. So I don't think there's anybody who can say that in the pro peloton. The helmet just light, you know, that's the first thing that really comes into mind, and the shoes are like socks, so I love them.
What have been the most improvements that have been made recently?
I think the shoes. The shoes are really amazing.
And one last question, can you tell us something more about the main goals of this season?
To try to win everything.